What a play. Of course. Of course it don't stand. This is rigged.
A really late flag from all the way behind the play. The head linesman threw that from all the way on Texas Tech's bench side towards the middle of the field.
Texas Tech's bench on the other side of the field. That's because he's trying to call anything. That's why. Let's take a look at the replay on this one, folks. Here you go. Where's number one? There's number one right there. Right there.
12. He's working wide open. It's going to be towards the bottom of your screen and right to the right side of your screen.
Ridiculous.
There's shorts.
Ridiculous. That's what they get.